Tonight, they help the NBI call Vita Scene, the deadly helicopter crash that killed NBA superstar Kobe Bryant and his 13 years old daughter Gianna, and 7 other people. And the NBI recovered mobile phone of Kobe Bryant. According to authority, Bryant's chopper departs on Scani Thousand Oaks for his daughter basketball game at 9:06 a.m. At 9:44, the helicopter fly very low and not detected on radar. This is what happened inside the helicopter. Before we continue, please subscribe to this channel and click the notification bell, and you will be a successful person someday.